show you anything.
Okay, 1, 2. One more.
Yeah.
1, 2.
Show you me.
Just like you now.
Oh yeah. Not quite.
What is it?
This is me. Long time ago.
What year is that?
71.
71.
Okay, so this is my
birthday.
Oh, that's 18. You. That's me. I was 18.
Oh my gosh.
I was 18. I could have graduated.
I remember.
I don't totally
remember. If you remember, because of the work my dad was in, they would come and pull me out of school, me and my brother. Because he was Air Force intelligence, so if there was something going on, they would have an escort come get us and take us out of school. So I were missing pictures in her. Our names are in some of the places, but the pictures are out of there. Well, at least my senior picture made it.
At least you stayed there for the senior picture. That's good.
Yeah, they did. I was amazed at that.
Also, in the United States, it's too convenient for you to go to other learning and teaching area because children might be in and out.
So if you just keep your heads in the corner where you can explain, but please don't go inside the school. Yeah. That is our old treasured pagoda. Who built that? Anybody know? It was on the original senior island, but I was going to say, was it a bunch of seniors and Mr. Spencer? What's the shop teacher's name?
Mr. Atkinson?
No, no, it was before that, before your time.
Did you go to school here? No.
Yeah.
In Taipei, right?
Yeah, so here we are, pagoda. I think we should make an effort to try to rescue our pagoda. Or at least have it repainted.
Yeah,
and move it to our new campus in a place of honor.
Yes.
Yeah. So I'm going to make a concerted effort. Yeah, either that or a senior class prank and come rescue it by the dark of the night.
Your teachers, right?
Our teachers. They were our teachers.
My seventh grade teacher. These were the principal and the superintendent. She was principal and something.
A big and huge welcome to all of you.
the assistant head of school for advancement. Please welcome Kathy Lamar.
Thank you so much, Helen, for doing a great job with the help of Lloyd Coleman, class of 73. Please stand, Lloyd. From 1969 all the way to 2008. So we have a nice 66. Very good. Thank you. We have a very nice spread. So enjoy your day. I just wanted to welcome you and thank you again.
The first thing we have to do is really thank two people who made all of this possible, Helen and Lloyd. I can't believe how much work you put into this. Helen, with a broken leg, still was able to do nonstop since she had her accident. So let's give them a round of applause. That's amazing. If you have any idea how much tenuous situations there are when you organize this kind of thing, but I just think the happy memories everybody has just makes some. All of it, Lloyd and Helen have done really worthwhile, so thank you, thank you. I want to talk about today. Many of you I've shared so many things with. One was the Journeys class. And I just think that the happy memories I have of so many of you is in the Pescadores especially. Okay, so when we think about Marjorie Blind, those of you who don't know, she was in the Pescadores for more than 50 years as a person dealing with leprosy. And she got every kind of award you could have in Taiwan, because she dedicated her whole life to that. And I think she really caused some of the journeyers to become nurses. I think one was Beth Dietrich's, because Marjorie was so loving in her care and so forth, and just knew how to interact with people the way people should interact without trying to be superior in any cultural sense. I'm just really thrilled to see you all, and I just can't believe that Lloyd would undertake this again. I hope you're going to do it for many, many years. Good, good, good. And Helen's amazing organizational abilities. I don't know if you have any idea how much time she spends with all kinds of details that most people wouldn't even consider important. But I really have high regards for both of these people. So it's so good to see you this morning. I don't know if you knew, but Helen arranged this beautiful weather also. You know, she just is incredible. Thank you, Helen.
Okay, so the first floor is the science hallway. So there's science classroom, there's robotics classrooms, and a lot of fancy equipment used for many of the science teams, research, and robotics programs that we have here at CMS. So I'll be bringing you guys through this hallway. All right, so this is our really fancy science research place, and basically we have different opportunities for scientific research. So there's like research in biology, research in physics, research in chemistry, research in nanotech, research in synthetic biology, and every year the school sends a team to an international competition at MIT called iGEM, which is like an engineering competition. And actually this year our iGEM team won gold, so like first place at the competition. So all these posters here are like all created by students in like the research classes that we have here, and so anyone can like take one of these research classes and like teach people what they need with your research and and our robotics program is very strong, and we're consistently sending like robotics teams to like world competitions, and every year our team like does really well. So they've won many